Together, we made life better for people in our Parkinson's community in 2019. Personally, I found this year to be the most exciting during my time here. Your support allowed us to launch new, exciting initiatives and research studies that are changing lives for people with Parkinson's and their families every day. We want to share the top 5 ways you help the 1 million people living with this disease in the United States, their care partners, and family, all because of your support. One, we launched the first of its kind free genetic testing initiative called PD Generation, Mapping the Future of Parkinson's Disease. Our study offers free genetic testing for clinically relevant PD-related genes and free genetic counseling. Two, this was a big year for Parkinson's research. We devoted $12.2 million establishing 4 new research centers that will each launch PD-specific research studies and funded $4.2 million across 46 research grants. In 2019, we launched a new program to reach the 60,000 people who are newly diagnosed with PD each year in the U.S. Newly diagnosed, building a better life with Parkinson's disease is connecting those newly diagnosed with critical resources. Four, every year we aim to help underserved PD communities and help researchers focus on pressing topics, which is why in 2019, we issued the first patient-centered research agenda for women with PD. Five, we believe in addressing unmet needs in local PD communities. Your donations allowed us to grant $1.5 million to 118 educational and outreach programs, along with local research initiatives. We were only able to launch these initiatives because of donors like you. We kick off 2020 with optimism for a cure and dedication to making life better for people living with and impacted by Parkinson's. Thank you for your continued support. If you would like to renew your generous support, please visit us at parkinson.org/donate. Thank you very much.